heart of your teams, the heart of the Carolinas. Bally Sports South and Bally Sports Southeast, the heart of the fan.
The Carolina Hurricanes return to Raleigh. They only have three games in the month of November at PNC Arena. One of them is tonight against the Philadelphia Flyers. Frederick Anderson has been outstanding for the Canes, making big save after big save. And Brady Shea thought he had his first game winner of the year. He didn't. Marty Natchez did, to pick up his teammate in overtime.
It'll be Aho and Natchez with the puck. Now Natchez has some room. Backing off Hedman. Skates away from Thorne. Now crisscrosses with Aho. Pulls up on Hedman. Snaps, he'll score! Natchez does it again to Tampa! Carolina, this one will count. 2-1.
Inside PNC Arena, where tonight the Hurricanes take on the Flyers, and we certainly do thank the veterans, and we've got two games to get to, and they're in back-to-back nights as Carolina takes on the Flyers tonight, and tomorrow they get right back at it against the St. Louis Blues in the Western Conference. Hello, everyone, alongside Tripp Tracy. I'm Mike Maniscalco, and Tripp, with these two games that are